Must Jesus bear the cross alone and all the world go free? No, there's a cross for everyone, and there's a cross for me.
Turn your eyes upon Jesus, look full in his wonderful face, and the things on earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace.
Nearer, my God, to thee.